Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. We're back with some Need for Speed Heat. We're going to race some little few races here and there and see what they, what the enemy's got underneath the hood. So let's get hit the gas and get there fast. I got my car from yesterday out. Where to get this race? Trying to destroy my car until I get in the race at least. About rolled it. Hard drive when your tire comes off the ground. No way of dodging that. I even hit the brake a little bit and still couldn't slow down. Let's get into it. Drop a comment down below what you think of the car. I think it's pretty cool if you ask me. And if you watch it all the way to the end, you're a legend. Dude, move that car out of my way. Thing's slowing me down. You go in the field. Tired of weave wobbling through the field through here. I can't even do a turn because of it. Thinking this is the one if you don't stay on the road or on the go to the checkpoints. Because now I can drift around a corner without worrying about hitting somebody or getting stuck behind someone's car. Tell you one thing, this race right here ain't meant for speeding. The fact is you can't really speed on this road. This thing's going down the hill, it's picking up air underneath of it, I can tell you that. Even with the canards in the... I'm 1 mile ahead of the dude behind me, though. Pretty sure I'll catch that one. A little friendly scrape of the paint ain't gonna hurt nobody. Pretty good race. Now let's go find us another one. Let's see. That ain't a bad one, I don't think. What was this one at? Okay, that one's that way. Let's get this one. Got off-road tires on just if I leave the road. The Lamborghini in front of me. Dude, that thing just drifted it easy. I'm gonna have to knock that one off the road. I think, not sure, but I think I'm gonna have to knock that one off the road somewhere, because... No, oh, I didn't. Hey, one thing, that thing's quick. I'll give him that. I get past that one to start with. I had the fight. Forgot to change gears. Wasn't too high of a gear. No, there goes the trash can. See. Not a bad one. Let's go try that one real fast. Dude, you're gonna have to slow down. On the other hand, I'm gonna speed up. Difference between me and them, I don't care to scratch my car to pieces. You know, it'd be cool if they had the trains run through there. Since I went by, the train come by and just slapped one out of the way and rolled it. That'd be kind of cool. Dude, there's someone right on the back of my car. I heard him speed up right there behind me. Dude, it didn't stay on my rear end that long. I can tell you that. He wasn't on the back of my bumper for long when going down that hill like that. I was closing in on 190 mile an hour. Man, I wish it stopped raining when I'm racing. Being honest. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. If you're staying with us to the end, I do appreciate every one of you. You don't know how much that means to me, having full support. See, I'm not a person that likes robots. I'm a kind of person, well, I do like technology, don't get me wrong. But I'm a person, I like real people up in here. I like real good people. And not every single person I've seen in my chats and in my group and in my live streams, they're all real cool and chill people. And if you watch it to the end and you hear me saying this right here, you are a legend. I do appreciate you. Look forward to seeing you in every single live stream. But if you can't make it, it ain't no that big of a deal. But, and if you watch it to the end where I'm saying this right here, drop a comment down below. Say we watch your content or like we never miss out on every content or we check in on it. You know, do something personal. If you want to join the Discord as well, there is a link that's set inside of the community page on my channel. Go ahead and hit that link and join on up. It's a group of people for subscribers, friends, and YouTubers as well. So, but I will say it's back to this race. Mile an hour down the road. I just shaved a minute of 1.2 seconds off of that just by doing that. And this right here is where we're gonna come to an end for today, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the bell, and I appreciate every one of you. Thanks for watching, and peace out.